in pain, in strength. Standing on a scorched earth made barren by drought and war. The 1980 Sudanese famine left thousands without resources, chunks of towns and communities left near starvation, and through this dire time, when even borders dissipated and allowed the enemy to seek refuge, the people came together and sang. For famine's teeth and famine's claws to release from their homes, for hope, for a better future, for rain.